And in Council Bluffs, flooding was an issue for many people. Karen sent in this photo of a truck underwater. Look how deep that is, in a parking lot near 4th and Broadway. Great photos coming in, and you can still send in yours to iContribute@KMTV.com, then check them out on our website. You can also view all those photos as well as our storm coverage on our website. Again, that's KMTV.com.
There were important stories yesterday that got overlooked because of the storm, and we are